Ready or not, to me, means that something's about to happen. It sort of suggests that there's going to be some kind of action that's going to follow and to kind of get ready for that. Well, the project outside definitely relates to the history of the museum, and I wanted to do that on purpose. I wanted to sort of make a connection to John Cotton Dana, who's the founder of the museum, and think about making a piece that starts at the farthest edge of the museum out on the street and sort of brings people in closer and closer into the building.